Thank you. Thank you. To some people, the quiet of an early morning mist is a dreary thing, but perhaps others will think of it as I do, a period of complete solitude, which affords one many peaceful moments of contemplation. This is not an original thought. An artist friend of mine, killed in the last war, did his finest creative work during such moments as these. With him, it was almost a religion. Cold mornings, as well as lovely spring and summer mornings, would find him apart from the others, both in body and spirit. heavily wooded mountains of Luxembourg. It was pitch black and bitter cold. But the men on the patrol were in good spirits. As the patrol progressed, however, the seriousness and the danger were realized. Located in the small country of Luxembourg and completely surrounded by mountains is the village of Esch on the Sura River. As you approach this village from a high road in the mountains, it appears as a miniature of tiny houses and inns set against a background of snow-capped mountains and time-aged ruins. During the winter of 1944, the German army made what proved to be its last major counterattack of the war. All troops held in reserve were ordered up to the front to stem the tide of the onrushing enemy. As my division was at that moment resting in Metz, France, after a hard campaign, we were alerted to move to the city of Bastogne.